cutting and selling firewood can be a difficult thing to do. You're probably not going to make a heck of a lot of money, but it might be a nice thing to do after work or for a little extra income. But in this video, I'm going to show you the best way I found out to cut wood, and this is a process I go through every time I cut wood, and then I go to sell it once I wait 6 months to a year after I cut the wood. So here's the processes.